We accidentally did Fantina's team when we were supposed to do Crash's team. Oh well.
Oh my god.
Oh well, who cares? How's it going, you guys? NewAge here with our final episode of, I'll call it season 4 because it sounds cooler that way. Season 4 of our Pokemon Showdown co-op versus with Shane the Multigamer 4. And we're in redemption mode, guys. Baby. Oh yeah.
We have been recording this series for almost a whole full year now, actually. I'm sending you a request, by the way. Which one was this on Crash or Wake again?
Monotype? Yeah. So if you guys
thing that we could do.
Yeah. No, it'll be cool. So if you guys didn't see the last episode, we did the first through fourth badge. We actually messed up and did Fantina's team. When we were supposed to do Crash's team for the last battle, but that doesn't matter because now we can just switch it. I think I messed up. Damn it.
Still, what the heck?
I forgot, when I verified the team, there was stuff that I couldn't use on there, and I forgot to go back and change it.
I'll change it later.
We might have to cut this out because I have to change a lot of things. All right, let's do it.
And then my team builder.
All right.
I feel like, holy cow! Oh my god, that's a Manaphy.
Here goes nothing.
This thing is the bane of my existence since freaking almost any ability. Oh no! Don't start the timer on me.
It's what I'm best at. Oh my gosh! Sup?
This ain't fair because you got Mega on your team and I don't.
That's your fault. How do you know I have a Mega?
Because I was gonna have Mega. Because who runs regular Gyarados anymore?
Yo, regular Gyarados anyway, is fire.
That's like running regular Charizard. Anyway, I was gonna have Mega Slowbro, but freaking Monotype doesn't bank that for some reason.
Yeah, me too. I don't know why though. But whatever. Whatevs.
You have a Slowking, you fraud.
Slowking beefy. Slowking beefy beefy. Oh, don't.
I got a Goldie.
Don't do this, Shane.
I have to.
Don't do. Oh crap.
He's gold.
Okay.
Ha-ha!
I'm faster than you. Interesting. Good to know.
It won't matter though. Yeah, I can still attack you.
Oh yeah, that's true. I can lock you into Aqua Jet. Oh wait. That's fine. Please do be locked into Aqua Jet. Yeah. You thought I wouldn't, but I did. Thought I wouldn't.
Why?
Oh yeah.
Why?
It's time to die.
You are a monster.
It's time to die.
This is not fun anymore.
That was pretty nifty.
Why did you have Citrus Berry Politoed for?
Don't worry about it.
I will worry about it. It's bothering me.
I do what I do, what I do. Okay? Okay?
We don't. Okay?
Oh, good.
Okay.
I was hoping you would go out into this.
No, it wasn't.
Why is this name question mark?
I don't know. Why isn't it? Answer me that one.
That's true. I really cannot. Come on now, friend.
I'm scared. No, I have nothing for this. Why did I go into Quagsire?
I don't know.
No! No! I've been set up.
Freeze hacked, baby! Durr! Know what
that
the best part is? I know, right? I was like, I need freeze dry on this team. What has freeze dry? Lapras.
I was the one to put Lapras on my team after Mega Slowbro was an option, but then I got lazy and just put leftovers on him. Terrible mistake. Running a Mega Slowbro without a Mega Stone.
I'm a little concerned about this.
You leave my claws alone.
Ow. Ah. Got that rain up, Barbie.
Choice Bandit, son. You ain't going against nothing. Well, don't do this still. Don't. Okay. Your douchery will be the end of you. Promise. Why do I have Vim Power Grass?
I don't know, friend. I don't know.
You call me friend. It scares me.
Oh no, you have Clear Body. I just got predicted.
Yeah. You did. That's all part. No, let me cancel.
Oh no. I got personed. For reals.
You did get personed.
Why do I not have Earthquake? I like that I didn't put Earthquake. Never mind. Ah, here we go!
Mega.
Alright.
No Mega Mop, though.
Nah.
No, this is not fun. Lord whatever is gonna take.
Thunderbolt Gyarados. What?
Who runs Thunderbolt Gyarados? What the heck?
No, Gyarados.
No, this ain't funny. I took out two Pokemon. Wow, this draw thing might actually happen.
That'd be funny. I'm still sick, guys, by the way.
No! I just, like, pooed on you.
Alright, let's see, man. Yeah, please do go for Protect.
No!
Well, it's time for you to die, Shane.
I have nothing for this.
Oh, yeah. This team is pretty gooched up.
I just realized.
Yes.
I did not matter. Unaware did not matter.
It does not. Alright.
I was unaware of your power. What is this thing? A psychic scald. Don't scald me.
Oh no. You googly drained me.
Yay! I killed the one thing I hated in life. Manaphy. Manaphy's too cuddly to hate on, though. I'll send this freaking duck on me.
Ow.
No! There went my chances of ever winning.
Does this remind you of our ghost battle, Shane?
It does.
Alright.
No.
Get that last second burn. No! All
burn!
Right.
Don't scald me.
Time for the real MVP.
Actually, never mind. This is something I hate right now. Ugh. That did nothing. This is a bulky Lapras.
It's a
future sight!
It's a salt vested hombre. You ain't getting past this man.
Oh, yeah? How is future sun attacking move? That ain't fair.
I'm just gonna.
You know what?
Ah.
Give me satisfaction of poisoning you. I win. Yay.
Got him.
Future. Alright, so why isn't Destiny Bond attacking move, but future sun? That makes zero sense. Both are pretty much the same.
Huger Sight does damage, you know, eventually.
So does Destiny Bond.
No, it
eventually.
Alright, so I'll go over my team first.
Well, does not do damage.
Alright, so first I got Politoed with Drizzle. It has a Citrus Berry just because I had nothing else to put on. And I figured, why not? It's a little bulky. I gave it Encore, Toxic, Hydro Pump, and Pear Song. With max special defense and max HP, because I thought that's fun. Next we got Manaphy with the Expert Belt. Oh yeah, he's ready to go. With Hydration, Tail Glow, Energy Ball, Scald, Ice Beam, max speed, max special attack, taking lives.
Oh my god.
Then we got Ludicolo.
I want to ride Manaphy.
Yeah. Manaphy is legit. I got Ludicolo with...
Special.
I was supposed to use this on with the rain, but that didn't really, that wasn't necessary, I guess. Ludicolo with Leftovers, Rain Dish, and Leech Seed with Scald, Giga Drain, and Protect, max HP, max defense. Then we got Lapras, I knew this was a good idea, with Assault Vest, Water Absorb, Freeze Dry, Thunder, Future Sight, and Ice Shard, 248 HP, 8 in attack, and max special attack. Then we got Life Orb Slow King with Regenerator.
No.
Oops,
wait,
I forgot.
No defense investment?
Nah, man.
Oh my gosh, that thing was bulky.
I forgot to
very
give Slow King any EVs again. It's got
the one Pokemon you did not use.
Yeah. It's got a Grass Knot, Slack Off, Shadow Ball, and Thunder Wave with 248 HP that I just gave it, and max special defense. An 8 in attack, or special attack. And then we got Mega Gyarados with Intimidate, Dragon Dance, Crunch, Bounce. I didn't put Waterfall. And I was going to put Earthquake, but then I thought, hey, this thing gets Thunderbolt. Let's do it. And it has max attack, 4 special attack, and max speed. And that's my team.
Physical Gyarados with a freaking Thunderbolt.
New meta, bro.
I got The Leftovers Mega Slowbro with Regenerator and Strong Shell. What's Mega Slowbro's ability? It's that one that doesn't make me get credited.
Shell Armor. There you go.
Shell. Yeah. Mega Slowbro, Leftovers, Regenerator, Shell Armor, Grass Knot, Toxic, Calm. With 108 in special defense, 90 special attack, 204 in defense, and 100 HP. If you want to use the Slowbro, don't give him Leftover. That's stupid. Give him Slowbro right. But Monotype said no, he couldn't be a Mega.
Right.
Because he's banned because he's so good. Anyway, then we got Kingler, Life Orb, Sheer Force, Claws, Crab Hammer, Knock Off, Super Power, Rock Slide, Adamant, 4 special defense and max attack and HP. Lord,
scary.
Whatever. A choice spec shell. Shell armor. Hidden power grass. Earth power. Hydro pump. Ice beam. Max special attack defense. And 4 in HP. Then we got question mark. The shiny Quagsire. Leftovers. Unaware. Unaware was stupid. It did not do anything. Energy ball still killed me.
Quagsire has no special defense.
Toxic. Yeah, but max is special defense. Rest, Toxic, Scald, Protect, and like I said earlier, Calm Nature with max special defense, so the most special defense that Quagsire could have. Max defense and 4 in HP. Then you got Goldie, the Citrus Berry, Shiny Azumarill, Huge Power, Belly Drum, Aqua Jet. Play Rough, Knock Off, Adamant Nature at max HP, max attack, and 4 in special defense. And at Ooze, the Leftover, Shiny, Tentacruel with Clear Body, Rapid Spin, Giga Drain, Sludge Bomb, Hidden Power Grass, Monster Nature with 224 in special defense, max special attack, and 32 in HP.
That's beautiful, Shane.
That's the game.
Alright, Shane. Are you ready?
I thought it was too, until it got destroyed.
It's tier shift time. And you know what type that is.
Yep.
Let's see what you got, boy. Actually, I just realized I'm at 23 wins after that one. So, yeah, wait. So, this one is 6. So, if you win, you'll be at 24. Then if I... Oh, so one of us will win, actually. Because if I win one more, I'm at 24. And then if you win one, you're at 24. So, the last one could potentially be a straight-up tiebreaker.
I rejected your thing. I'm not playing.
I'm sorry, Shane. Let's do this. Nice and mono steel, baby. Ah. Oh gosh, it's a Lucario.
Well, really? Do they let you have Ubers?
Really?
Or is that a regular mobile?
Don't worry about it.
Where are you going, really?
Really?
Tell me my freaking air on?
Yes. Stop that.
No, you leave my Aaron alone. He's adorable. And his nickname is Yep.
I got you, bro. I
knew your reaction.
I got you.
You're talking about really? Look what you're bringing. Look at this.
Yo.
You never bring a shiny. What did you bring? A shiny Metagross.
For my man, Steven. I actually think I might lose this, to be honest. Your team is looking hella terrifying.
You silence. For trying to trick me. You always do this. I'm about to lose. Oh, how did I win?
Done. That does happen with me a lot, to be honest. Let's go, Shane.
I'm trying to think. I have to be precise.
Oh, God.
I'm going to go white titanium.
That's not what I wanted.
Yeah. My boy.
Hmm. Alright then. Ooh.
Is this thing key proof? Crap. You know what? What? Don't you mock me. What is it, gonna be rest next time? What are you doing? Are you choice? Are you screwing me? What's going on here?
Don't worry about it.
Mock. What's this bronze on? You tell me right now. I demand an explanation. I feel like I just mocked.
Gonna have to wait and see, bro.
My honor has been thrown away. This thing gonna come back from the dead and explode.
Oh, I see what you're doing here. Man, this is annoying. Okay. Oh, I guess that works too. Oh, good. Hey, crit.
Dark Pulse.
Hey. What
kind of heat train is this?
You worry about your own things, man.
No, I will not. I demand satisfaction.
Damn it. I should have known.
Get rid of them rocks.
Very clever.
Done with you.
Very clever.
Is this a Mega Mall? No. Ha!
That's okay. I got lefties.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm dead, so you shut up.
Are you dead? Are you really?
I probably. Crap.
Nice try.
Don't you look behind that? That's mean. You're supposed to do that. Come on now. It's not fair.
Alright, yeah, I know. I know this thing.
White titanium.
Oh, you do have speed. Aw. Alright. Something must be done here.
This is the first
time
I really use a Magnezone potential. I love shiny Magnezone. It looks so bae. It looks like white titanium.
Alright. Let's get him. Let's get him!
Get paralyzed.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Oh yeah? You might think that I'm trapped, but actually you're trapped.
Oh my gosh.
The hacks will be real.
No, they won't.
I'm going down to an earth type. No!
Damn it, that cost me so much HP. That cost me too much HP.
Too
much P? Oh, crap.
Too much P.
Alright. This might still be possible. Damn it, Probopass.
Ugh.
Mr. Dr. Penguin. That can be Mr. Dr. Penguin, or that can be Murder Penguin. You take it your own way, I'll take it mine. I actually have a Napoleon name that's... I was going to name him Murder Penguin, but it wouldn't fit.
Gosh, this thing... is going to be an issue.
Ugh. Don't you talk about that. He's a beautiful individual penguin.
Let me see. I need to check it out.
Now you're running Mega Aggro and you're running that Mega Metagross. So I need to figure out. Stop timer. Alright, so why is it even the option to stop timer if I can't stop timer? Oh my gosh, there's a guy in the chat named Shane6969.
I knew you would be faster. Alright, Aggron. I need you to be faster now. I need you to be the fast one. Aggron. Please, my good sir. Be faster. Please, Aggron.
He won't be faster.
Please, Aggron. Aggron, please. Actually. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I was like, never mind. Oh gosh. Okay.
I'm gonna get bullet punchied.
What?
Oh. Whoa!
Yo. I told you, Shane.
Did you not have bullet punch?
That's not what I was going
for. Did I take down a steel team from steel? Why would you not go for bullet punch?
Because I had other things to do.
Sword stance?
I told you have this, Shane. I tried to tell you.
What kind of six things were you going to do? No, I'm curious now. The Bronzong, the friggin' Metamegaross, I'm confused right now. I always hit the Hydro. I didn't even use Aeron!
Yeah, that's what
I
you
didn't
get.
Even use part of my team.
Well, first off, I didn't bring bullet punch.
Best victory I've had.
First off, I didn't bring bullet punch because I'm going against a full steel team. Why would I bring bullet punch?
And to be fair, if you had bullet punch, you would have beat my Empoleon.
Well,
so that's your fault.
I was more sad that I was more sad that I didn't have protect because that's what I needed. Because I normally run
me out of hydro pumps?
No, because then I would be faster than you next turn. After Mega Evolving, I mean. But anyways. So my team. I have Lumberry Aggron with Sturdy. Automize, Earthquake, Shadow Claw, Brick Break. 248 HP, max attack, and 8 in special defense. One of my potential sweepers. Then I have Meowth with Leftovers Intimidate. This was gonna attempt to be a Baton Passer or just an Intimidator and get off the Sucker Punch, which is what it ended up doing. And it has Sword Stance, Baton Pass, Knock Off, Sucker Punch, max HP and attack, which I don't know why I gave it max attack if I was gonna pass with it. And 4 special defense. Then I got Probopass. With Assault Vest Sturdy, with Earth Power, Volt Switch, Flash Cannon, and Hidden Power Fire. And it has 248 HP, max special attack, 8 special defense. And my bronze song, I actually played it wrong. I was just kind of YOLOing with it. But my bronze song has choice specs with Levitate, and it is for lead Pokemon specifically. So if you would have led with Aron, I would have just tricked choice specs onto it. And I actually should have done that with the Magnezone, because HP Fire wasn't even doing that much, and then I could have still got Stealth Rocks up and then just Earthquaked you. So my set was Stealth Rock, Trick, Reflect, and Earthquake, 248 HP, 8 attack, and max special defense. And then I got Mega Metagross with Tough Claws. It has Earthquake, Iron Head, Agility, and Power Up Punch, just another sweeping Pokemon. With 176 HP, max attack, and 80 speed Jolly. And then we got Heatran with the Air Balloon with Flash Fire, Protect, Lava Plume, Earth Power, and Dark Pulse. I put Dark Pulse over Rock Move just because Steel resists Rock. And
wait, I wasn't listening. What was up with your bronze song?
Shane, I explained it.
I'm sorry. I took my mic off.
248 HP, max special attack, and 8 special defense, modest. And that's my team.
Tell me, what was up with your bronze on?
You have to wait.
I must know.
You have to wait till the episode goes up now.
No. You tell me now.
Will be your punishment for beating a steel team of mine. Is that you'll
no,
have to wait.
Tell me.
You'll have to wait months.
Still.
It'll drive you crazy.
It's choice. It's choice specs. Choice specs. Stealth Rock Bronzong confirmed.
I don't know, man. I don't know. Go over your team, Shane.
No, until you tell me the Bronzong. This episode will go up for hours. I don't care. I'm crazy. Still tell me the Bronzong.
It is choice specs. Tell me. With Trick. There you go.
What?
Don't worry about my bronze song, man. Shane, are you gonna go over your team?
Yes, I got red card. Sorry, by the way, I have to keep muting my mic because I got loud people right now. I got Shiny Aeron, whose name is Yep, with red card, Sturdy, Endeavor, Stealth Rocks, Earthquake, Superpower, max speed, max HP, and 4 inst attack, and he's Jolly. I got Disco Inferno, the Shiny Heatran, with Leftovers, Flash Fire, Earth Power, Magma Storm, Heat Wave, Will-O-Wisp, Bolt, 4 special attack, max defense, and max HP. I got Tilt. The Shiny Excadrilla, Air Balloon, Mold Breaker, Earthquake, Brick Break, Rapid Spin, Swords Dance, Adamant with max speed, max HP, and 4 in attack. They got Mr. Dr. Penguin, or Murder Penguin, however you want to do. The MVP of this match, with Choice Specs, Torrent, Scald, Ice Beam, Hydro Pump, Flash Cannon, Modest with max special attack, max speed, and 4 in HP. And also, the Torrent might have been what killed your Mega Metagross, because that surprised me too. Choice specs with Water Stab, Hydro Pump, and a Torrent boost. That's a lot of damage.
That's true. That is true.
Then we got Yeller, the Life Orb Inner Focus Lucario, who was going to be a Mega, but then Ubers was banned from this, so yeah. I was like, whatever. And made him a regular Lucario. And gave him Aura Spear, Close Combat, Shadow Claw, Blaze Kick. Made him a Mix Attacker with like 3 physical and 1 special.
Nice.
And gave him Max Attack, 4 in Special Attack, and Max Speed. And he got White Titanium, the Choice Scarf, Magnet Pull, Magnezone, with Hidden Power, Fire, Discharge, Volt Switch, Tri-Attack. Didn't have a really good moveset for Magnezone for an all-out Steel team.
Yeah.
So I just went with that. And gave him max speed, max special attack, and 4 in HP. And he's timid.
Nice. Now, so now we got two more games left. I'm at 23, Shane is at 24. So if I want to win, I have to win the next two. And if Shane wins one more, then he's got it. So now it's time for Canned Ice. Let's roll. Canned Ice's team.
Canned Ice.
Canned Ice.
Canned Ice. Oh, come on now, Steel. What kind of Candace trainer has a Kira Black?
A damn good one, I think. Alright.
I don't even know how to run a bomb of snow. Every time I try running a bomb of snow, it does not work.
I feel like I know what I have to lead off with, but I don't want to lead off with it. Man. Alright, let's roll. Let's boogie oogie oogie.
Boogie oogie oogie.
Come at me, bro.
Well, you know what? Do you know what? Manny Jr. ain't taking that. Because he is in ice. Oh, I predicted.
You
actually, no, I didn't. What the heck is low sweep?
You kind of did. You low-key kind of did. I feel like I don't have any.
In a way, I did. I thought I had in ice. Well, you know, I would say it's fair because I have a legendary bird and you have Kyurem Black.
Whoa.
But the difference between that is Kyurem Black is like Ubers.
No, Kyurem Black is OU.
My. Well, that's still higher than freaking PU or where the heck Articuno's from. Plus, see, he's that. A dragon and I'm a freaking bird. Two dragons.
Exactly. Dragon, I'm weak to ice, bro. And that crit sucked big time.
Come on. Get it. Get the boost.
You life orb?
Aw.
You life orb on me, bro?
Are you life orb?
Are you life orb?
Mr. Questiony
bro?
Questions.
Hmm.
Don't talk to me like that. That's disrespectful.
Alright, let's do this.
So oh, yeah?
Far, not going so well.
Let's do this.
Oh, gosh.
Oh crap. He's doing aqua ring. What kind of, what the heck? Oh, it's ice body and leather. What the heck? That's a funny wall rain. If I ever seen one.
This thing.
You listen here, I'm too moody for you right now.
Yeah, I know.
I am too moody for you.
Oh my god.
Flinchies. I'm gonna get all the flinchies. That is recovering all the damage I did.
No. Stop it, Shane. Stop it.
You stop.
Just stop.
How long is Aqua Wing Grass?
Forever.
Until you switch out.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. No flinchies.
Thank GERD.
Well, you know what? This is a stupid wall rain. If I ever seen one.
Oh, it's mammo time.
Yeah. It's mammo time. If I ever seen it.
Is it worth? Okay. It is indeed worth.
If you ask me, I don't think it was worse.
Now
you lost the hell.
Ah,
no more snow for you, bro.
I knew you were gonna switch out.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm a blue sheller.
Let's do this, I guess.
Toxic?
Oh my gosh.
Yep. Ah, ha, ha, ha.
That sucks.
Ah.
I may have lost because of that. Because of that miss.
Well, watch me miss my move. Watch me miss my move next.
That
I shard for the win.
That sucks so much. Damn it.
This wall ring sucks. Ice body with leftovers. Aquaman Protect and Toxic? This thing sucks.
Damn it.
It's so bulky too, I bet. Start the timer, see how you like it. Ugh.
Oh no. I couldn't get my snowsies up. Oh gosh.
Yeah.
Oh gosh. Oh geez. Oh boy.
Wait. Wait, did Aurora use hail earlier?
No, it has the hail move or whatever.
It gets that?
Yeah. Snow warning, there you go. Damn it.
I thought I always got a refrigerator or whatever.
Avalug, if ever you were to be bulky, do it now. No.
Get the crits. Crits.
It doesn't matter, I'm dead.
Crit.
You don't
get
need
a crit. Oh.
No crit.
My stuff rocks still up? Yeah.
Man. Well.
That's the one thing I was scared.
I lost.
Don't say such things.
Because I missed that toxic, yo.
Spiky shield. What kind of games you playing?
That sucks too. Oh my god. Death everywhere. So much death. It's not cool, bro. Death equals not cool, bro. This is all I can do. It's not even gonna matter. Cloyster is hella bulky. Well, Reen.
Yeah.
You cost us the game.
Aw, sucker punch.
I hate you.
That well rain was really good, actually.
Nah, I missed the toxic when it mattered. You would have been dead by now.
Maybe you would have been dead by now if you did toxic.
It's so sad.
Every time I win, it isn't satisfying to me either, because then, like, why don't you do that, you douche? Just a land in the nettable. Because every time I win, I don't get to use half the things I thought would be really fun to use.
God damn it.
Cloyster's really fun to use, actually, though. Especially when you get set up, right? Which is basically just a shell smash and hopefully get the threats out of the way.
Nah, Cloyster.
I never use a Kyurem before.
Kyurem was
good. Yeah. I never use a Kyurem block.
Well. Now Shane has won Showdown because there's nothing I can do at this point. Because Shane is ahead of me.
Yeah, I win by using handicaps. Yay.
Alright, so my team is Mega Obama Snow with Ice Punch, Spiky Shield, Leech Seed, and Rock Slide. Just a physical stally Obama Snow that I love to use with this. It's super cool. This is max HP, max attack. And we got Focus Sash Weavile with Knockoff, Ice Shard, Low Sweep, which is pretty awesome, and Sucker Punch, 140 speed.
I'm just replaying our match now, just so someone has something to look on my screen.
Okay. It's max attack and 116 HP. Then we got Kyurem Black with Life Orb, Terra Volt. This was going to be what took out most things, because I'm using it as a special attacker, so it even takes out, like, Avalug. And I was going to have Flash Cannon, Focus Blast, Freeze Dry, and Roost with 248 HP, max special attack, and 8 special defense. Then Aurorus was my lead. I never got Stealth Rocks up, though, because I was scared of Mamoswine.
Yeah, Stealth Rocks were key in this battle because Ice and two damage off.
Yeah, so I have Ice Rock with Snow Warning, Stealth Rocks, Diamond Storm, Thunder Wave and Freeze Dry, 248 HP, 8 attack, and max special defense. Then we have Avalug with Rocky Helmet, Ice Body with Toxic Recovery, Rapid Spin, and Roar, with max HP. And oh, that might have been why, too. Damn it. I should have then. I gave it max special defense instead of max defense. Because I was like, nah.
What had max?
What?
Avalok had max special defense?
Yeah. Cause I was
or
like
who did?
Huh? What?
I said aw.
Yeah.
I said aw.
I was like, I don't think I would need defense on this team just because I have things like Weorin, and Avalug's already really defensive. And I just thought the only physical moves that ice Pokemon have wouldn't even do that much to me. But letting Cloyster get up, I mean, like I said, I kind of didn't let Cloyster get up, but it happened because I missed. And last is Weorin with Leftovers, Ice Body, Substitute Toxic, Protect, and Aqua Ring with 248 HP, 8 Defense, and Max Special Defense.
I just won keeping all 6 of my Pokemans.
Yes, you did.
Yeah. Alright, so it's now my team to show off.
Yes, it is.
Alright, so now I got Blue Shell. Now I got Blue Sheller, the Shiny Cloyster, Wide Herb, Skill Link, Ice Shard, Icicle Spear, Rock Blast, Shell Smash, with max HP, max attack, and 4 in special defense, and it's Adamant. You're just basic Cloyster. Then I got Titanic, the Shiny Avalug, with Citrus Berry, Sturdy, Rapid Spin to get rid of any rocks that still might have set up. Toxic, just to get some chip damage off, because Avalug's a stally Pokemon. I really like Avalug, actually. He's one of my most hyped Pokemon when X and Y came out.
Me too.
Stonehenge, because super effective, and Iron Head to get flinchies off and super effective. He's Adamant with max HP, max special defense, and 4 in attack. I actually wish Avalug was a bit better, though. Because, like, he's got good HP, attack, and defense, but special attack, special defense, and speed's booty.
Yeah. Oh, well.
And so this is move pull.
Yeah,
Yeah, too moody for you.
I was gonna say, Avalug is actually, like, if you put max defense on it, it's really good. I actually, ended up with Rocky Helmet on Avalug. I ended up beating a Scizor with Avalug because its bullet punches were not doing enough to me, and it was dying to Rocky Helmet while I just recovered off all the damage. It was beautiful.
Nice. I got two Moody for you, the Mega Glalie, who would have Moody, but Showdown does not allow that, so I gave it Inner Focus instead. Ice Shard, Iron Head, Explosion, and Crunch. With Adamant Nature, max HP, max attack, and 4 in speed. I got Manny Jr., the Focus Sash, Thick Fat, Mammoth Swine, with Stealth Rock, Iron Head, Knock Off, Stone Edge. Basically, the reason I did not Stealth Rock's first turn is because I was afraid its Avalug had Rapid Spin, which did it have Rapid Spin?
Yes.
Yeah. Like mine did, so that's why I had waited till I took care of that Avalug till I Stealth Rocked. Because if my thing was Choice Scarf or anything, then Stealth Rock's being shown off would, like, say, oh, he isn't Choice or anything like that. So that's why I switched out immediately. Anyway, he's max HP, max attack, with 4 in speed, and he's Adamant Nature. I got Ricky, the Liefort, Pickpocket Weavile, with Knock Off, Knife Slash, Low Kick, Fake Out, Jolly Nature at max speed, max attack, and 4 in special defense. I got Nice, the Shiny Articuno, with Liefort, Pressure, Hidden Power Fighting, Hurricane, Freeze Dry, and Ancient Power, with a modest nature, max speed, max switch attack, and 4 in HP.
Alright.
That's my team.
I
love Articuno.
I made changes to my team for Volkner's team, but it didn't save them, so I'm putting them back if anyone's wondering what I'm doing right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, I'll just show I'm just, like, giving the viewers a sneak peek of my team right now. Just showing it off right now.
I don't remember what my last move was. Damn it. What was it? Let's see. I had that. Actually, no. I changed it to that. What was my last move? I can't remember, Shane.
It was Explosion.
Oh, I wish. Screw it, I'll just give it this. Keep up that momentum. Alright, now it should be good. I didn't change it.
I changed my thing to Volkner.
Alright, let's do it. Last but
did you change your thing to Volkner?
Nah, I'm enjoying.
Did you change your thing to Volkner?
I'm enjoying it's a, my
it's
little
a, no, it's a finale. It's a finale. You have to.
Alright.
Final battle.
Alright. Got it. Ha! Surprise! Right. I'm your father.
You. Wait, I can't see the sprite. Is it the other guy, the green one?
Yes, yep. It is.
You ain't my father, you're Barry's father. This, actually, if Volkner and Barry's dad fused, they would be straight at Minato.
Hell yeah.
No would. Lying.
Hells yeah.
Like, I always imagine Barry. What's Barry's dad's name?
I don't remember.
Me either. Anyway, BD, who I'm going to call him, I imagine him just going around using Rasengan on people and such.
That is what he would do.
Really? Yeah. Anyway.
I'm still.
Do you know what I'm going to do to you still?
I feel like you're bringing a lot of the same stuff I'm bringing, to be honest. Well, similar. Not the same what? Pokemon, but similar concept.
Did you bring the same team? Because there's like a Rotom, your Zapdos, a Raikou. Like, the only thing that's changed is your freaking, whatever Pokemon you had that replaced freaking Thundurus with.
I brought a very similar team.
Luxray? Nah, did you have Luxray in the last one?
Nah, it was Electrode. Alright, let's see what you got, boo boo.
Call me boo boo. Because I got Twigger.
Twigger.
And you know what I'm gonna do? Sticky Web.
Oh, I know. I know you're going to Sticky Web.
Well, that's, you know what I'm gonna do next?
That's why I started with this. That's exactly why I started with this.
Oh, yeah? Well. Take this, huh?
That is exactly why, Shane.
I'm panicking. Oh no. Are you really gonna win this last one? Oh yeah, we'll take this. Yeah.
Let's find out.
Oh crap. Are you faster? You're probably faster. Well, I don't care. Gaia Quick Attack!
That prediction switch, the one thing that could stop me.
I just got slapped.
Are you faster? Yo.
Well, I'm loving it, so I'll tell you that much.
Hey.
What? You can't put. Wait. So, you can't put electric type paralyzed even the move isn't electric?
Yes, sir.
Crap. Well, I thought, like, they just couldn't get hit by electric-type moves. I thought they could still get paralyzed if you use, like, a normal-type move like Glare. Well, this Heloist just got wasted.
No, it's being
but
put
you know
to a great cause.
Toxic.
You can't toxic me,
friend. It isn't like you can't. Yes, I can. Oh, crap. Harvest! No!
This is the same Raikou as last time.
I don't remember your Raikou.
Well, this is it, baby.
Baby. I got no physical hitters on my team except for Volkner. You just killed him.
That's why I predicted that switch, yo. Had to get him dead.
Oh, yeah? Well. Surf.
It is time for you to be the swept one, Shane. It's my turn.
I'm not getting swept.
This is my turn.
In fact, I'm going to be doing a sweep then because this next turn, I'm going to get a crit. Crap. Alright, so same old, you're going to have to get the mother of all crits right now. And if you don't, you have let me down. Come on, I gave you super luck for a reason. You have failed me. Hey, you got the lower special defense. Yay.
There you go. That's some luck.
Yeah. He still didn't fulfill his destiny. Why give a Pokemon super luck? He ain't gonna do any damage.
It's all good, man.
I just get first turn swept. I just got first turn swept.
Wow.
Ow.
Well, how? Oh, yeah? Ha ha! You ain't taking me out so easily. Ow.
There you go, Raikou. Get that health back. Well, at least I got this one. Why haven't you gone out into Stunfisk this whole time?
Because I thought you had, like, Empire Grass.
Oh.
Do you not?
No.
Are you cereal?
I have Hidden Power Ice.
You do. Douche.
No, you said grass.
I knew you had Hidden Power. Although it was Hidden Power, at least. Do you know why I named this thing Tattoo? Sorry. Will you let me hit you to find out? No? Okay.
Did you have the same Zapdos as mine?
Yes. I stole it because I can think of a team.
Yeah, I love the Zapdos, to be honest. It's beautiful.
Can I go over my team first?
Yes, go for it.
Alright, so I had Hatu, sorry. The Lumberry Zapdos with Serene Grace. Roost, Baton Pass, Heat Wave, and Ancient Power. It might be different from Steel's, actually. With Timid, 52 in speed, 204 in special attack, and max HP. Twigger, the Focus Sash Galvantula with Compound Ice, Sticky Web Thunder, and Power Ice, and Energy Ball with Timid Nature, max special attack, max speed, and 4 in HP. I'm loving it. Shiny Heliwisk is weird because, like, his face doesn't change. It's just his little body.
Yeah.
It always looks weird to me. I don't know why. Like, he's about to go to... Like, he's a McDonald's employee. He's just getting to, like, a little uniform. Anyway, he has Life Orb, Prankster, Toxic, Ooh. Glare, which I thought would have been useful because I thought you could paralyze electric types as long as the move is normal, but I guess I was wrong. Surf, Dragon Pulse, Modest with 8 in speed, 248 in special defense, and max special attack. Pancake, the Leftovers Regenerator Stunfisk with Toxic, Stealth, Frog, Ooh. Sludge Bomb, and Earthquake. Brave Nature, 100 in special attack, max HP, and 156 in attack. Same old, pretty much my last Jolteon, but he was shiny this time. Make him different. But Choice Specs, Super Luck, which has not helped me at all against Steel. Hidden Power Rock, Hyper Voice, Shadow Ball, Volt Switch. Timid Nature with max speed, max special attack, and 4 in HP. And I got Volkner, the shiny choice banded Tough Claws Electivire, which is kind of the same, just a bit different, with Earthquake, Quick Attack, Wall Charge, Ice Punch. Admin Nature at 4 in special defense, with the rest being in HP and attack, being maxed out.
Yeah, I didn't change much on this team. The only things I changed was Electivire and then added Thunders. So Magnezone is
I tried changing mine as much as possible, so it wouldn't be the same team, really.
Yeah, I could have changed more things, but the Zapdos, I was like, I love this. Raikou, I love it. Rotom, I could have changed, but I was like, whatever. And Magnezone.
And guys, if you ever think I'm not devoted to YouTube, I just miss watching the ball drop for New Year's Eve, New Year's, because... guys in New York, so
yeah,
thanks a lot, but I still love you. Why do you think I missed the ball?
It's okay,
I'll drop in code for you guys.
I'll probably miss mine too if we're still recording at that time, even though that'll be really late for you, but we'll see. We'll see.
Now I have to record that late, right, so that you can have the same sadness I have. Okay. Even though I haven't saw the ball drop in like 3 or 4 years.
Alright, I will
but
do that.
But then my folks got mad at me because I didn't watch it with them this time.
Nah.
So now I got angry. I get angry middle-aged people at me now because of you people.
That's okay. Well, there's thanks. Always next year.
Well, if I get in a car accident or something?
It's okay. You don't drive yet.
Wow, I never thought about it like that.
Alright, so I got Magnezone with air balloon.
Now you can get anyone's car and be safe.
I got Unburden, HPI, Splash Cannon, Psych Up and Discharge, Max Special Attack, Max Speed. Now Electivire, I changed. Yeah, because I said like for last time, if anyone tried to sweep on me, I could copy their stat changes and then sweep them back.
Who had it again?
Magnezone. With the air balloon Unburden as well.
I forgot about that.
And then Electivire, I actually changed. I gave it Choice Scarf, and then instead of Moxie, I gave it Mold Breaker, since you decided to bring all kinds of Levitate Pokemon last time. Wasn't going to be having it.
I didn't bring any this time, actually. I don't think I did.
Damn it. And it has the same moves. Ice Punch, Wild Charge, Cross Chop, and Earthquake with 228 HP, 28 speed, and max attack. Zapdos with Leftovers, Cerebrace.
Wait. Huh. Listen here, I only brought two Levitate Pokemon. One of them was a troll one because I gave them Air Balloon.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
That is Magnezone.
Serene Grace, Roost, Ancient Power, Heat Wave, Discharge, Max Special Attack, Max HP, Rotom Fan with Red Card, Regenerator, Air Slash, Volt Switch, Will-O-Wisp, Pain Split, 248 HP, 8 Special Attack, Max Special Defense, Raikou with Lumberry Harvest, Calm Mind, Rest, HP Ice, Thunderbolt, Max Special Attack, 152 Speed, and 104 HP, and Thundurus, the new sweeper of the team, who I gave a Life Orb, Moxie.
Who did not do anything.
I wish I
like
got
like the rest of your other four Pokemon.
He has a Life Orb, Moxie, with Superpower, U-Turn, Knock Off, and Giga Impact, with Max Speed and Max Attack.
Well, at least now, we both had, like last battle, I took you out with six Pokemon. This battle, you took me out with six Pokemon, so.
Yeah.
My mistake was standing to Galvantula and thinking I could hurt you.
Yeah, I gotta admit, I do feel a little bit better about the last battle now.
Well.
So yeah, guys, that's gonna be...
Guys, question of the day.
Right.
Question of the day.
Let's hear it, Shanzy.
Okay. Do you always watch the ball drop for New Year's Eve? This will be a week later at the last one is uploaded, probably.
Yeah. You're asking another New Year's question even after...
Well, it's New Year... Well, it's technically New Year's in New York right now, so Bojo's celebrating New Year's. So when he sees it, he's going to be like, yeah, I remember that, probably not. And then, yeah, yay.
All right.
You listen here.
Yes.
If these viewers complain, then that's their fault for wanting us to record on New Year's.
That's true.
Listen, I'm running out of question of days related to, like, three matches, alright? And it's New Year's. This is my one chance to put New Year's question of days in, and you're ruining it still.
True that. And you know what? This is Shane's last time on Showdown Co-op Versus, so, I mean... You don't have to think of any more questions after this, except for when we start our Let's Play, which will be right after this, so...
Oh, yeah. more New Year's question of the days, which you won't be seeing until next year.
Right, that's going to be even later.
That's going to be like around Christmas time. Hey, at least it'll come close.
Right, just in time. So, yeah, guys, that's going to be it for Season 4 of our Showdown Co-op Versus. There will be a break. I don't know if there's going to be a break, honestly, or if this is just going to go straight into Season 5 next week. But if it doesn't, then yes, we are going on a break. And for Season 5, we will have someone else with us. And I already know the challenges for Gen 5. It's going to get crazy. So
is it a
Tell me, is the next challenger he or she?
The next challenger is a he.
Okay. So the one that's a she then?
The one that's a she is going to be 6th gen.
Okay.
So,
prepare your anus for some gender showdown.
Yeah. In the future. Yeah, I think you don't even, you might not even be able to guess who's going to be for Gen 5, but he is a grade A primo battler, so it's going to get heated.
Wait, am I allowed to take a guess while we record, or do you want me to wait till after?
No.
I think I know, I might have a guess. Want me to wait till after?
Go for it, man, guess.
No spoilers?
No, go for
it. It's a steam trim wheelie. Steam train Billy. Is it the Willy man? Is it the Willy Meister?
Steam
the Willyster?
Steam train Willy. It's actually him. It's actually Steamboat Willy is his name, and you guys will have to find out.
He's gonna be a train because he's about to. Well, he's a train. This one's gonna be a train though because he's about to run over some people on Showdown.
Oh yeah. You
can't. It's harder to run over people with a boat because they can just go underneath it and swim under. But with a train, yeah, they're getting run over.
All right.
So it's Steamboat Willie. Now Steam Train Willie. The Willister. The Willie Meister. The Willie Master. The one and only Willie. Willie Billy Chili Willie Killy. He's going to be Killy all over your chili because his name is Willie. But sometimes he'll change it into Billy and then you're going to be like, really? He's like, yeah, because my name is Willie. Steamboat Willie. And then he slowly takes off his sunglasses and say, don't forget it.
That was beautiful, Shane.
In that exact same place.
Yeah. So yeah, guys.
It's gonna be a guy named Ted.
Until then, I'm NewAgeSteel.
Ted, I'm watching now.
And we will see you guys in the next episode. Later.
Take it easy and multi harder.
Deuces. Bye, guys.